birthday.
Thank you.
Who else is here? Oh, hi guys. Who else is here? Are you guys ready? They're about to do your intros.
So lit.
To be Kelly.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Ubaldo.
Think it's a game.
I came up from nothing, nothing. You can't tell me. Yeah.
Teresa DeFlinas, escorted by PJ Money Keys.
Another one. Another one.
No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna see the baby, baby, baby.
Helen, Ty, and Jeremy DeClenny.
You don't want zero problems, big fella.
Yup. If one or more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dread.
Escorted by Landon Bautista.
In New York, I'm really wrong. I did in my south, yeah. Running from a pop, yeah. And I need that up. And I'm on the block.
Jenilyn Olinda, escorted by Aaron Edulau, and also joined by Gabrielle Edulau and Robert Robinson III.
Kelly the Bobo gift card because me and her
I met this wonderful girl through our youth group at church, and something that we do at Breakthrough Youth Group is we go put her hands in, and we go, or usually it's Kelly that does it, and she would say, one, two, three, and it's, she does it always in her like happy, cheerful voice.
She went to the bathroom, but she couldn't go, so she listened to music to help her. May your journey always lead you home, and it's also recorded from your house. And then I face swapped a picture of us two, since we always get mistaken for each other.
Most of the gifts said something like really nice and like really meaningful, but I'm just gonna roast you a little bit.
Congratulations on your accomplishment and your graduation.
Unlike my sister, that you all know, Hillary, I had to prepare mine. So, anyways, Hillary, happy 18th birthday and graduation.
My name is Adora Balanay. I'm the grandmother of Ilya.
Oh, okay.
Okay. When Gillian was a baby, she used to cry a lot. She was a cry baby.
I know you're gonna change the world one day. No matter what you go through, you know that I will always be here for you. I know you're only gonna make me proud. More proud. Even though you're my younger sister, I look up to you so much. I can't believe you're leaving. Always put God first and to never forget where you came from. Remember your roots. I'm gonna miss you. I love you. Very proud of who we became. I know it's gonna be hard to let you go, but I believe that God will always be with you. And just remember where you came from.
Thank you. I've been planning for this day since I was 11, and now 7 years later, we're here.
Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you are not subscribed to me, go ahead and subscribe to me, and you can see all the other videos that I've done. And if you want to watch more from my channel, go ahead and click down below.